Guys, Combat055 here, and it's Destiny 2. It's finally here. It's there, so I want to like all the way full screen. It says screen back. Adjust brightness. Adjust the brightness settings for a display until the symbol to the left is barely visible. That. Subtitles, language. Subtitles enable automatically for language setting differs from Destiny 2 audio. If you want to force subtitles on or off, you can do so here. I'm going to enable subtitles so you guys can see. I've heard pretty much everything. So I'm not going to actually spoil anything, but I don't really know much. Like, nothing. But here we go.
I never knew you in life. Your first life, anyway. You died on a battlefield long before my time.
Oh, this is the ghost talking, I think.
Something special brought us together.
From when he found me in Destiny 1.
The Traveler. And when it arrived, it changed your world forever. It was a golden age. And for centuries, humanity thrived. Until it didn't. An ancient enemy pursued the Traveler across the universe. Humanity faced extinction. But the Traveler made a choice. Its sacrifice destroyed its ancient enemy and brought life to the ghosts.
Yep.
I am a ghost.
More yeah!
I'm your ghost.
Yeah!
And you are one of the Traveler's chosen.
I'm a guardian. Our guardian.
You are a guardian.
Yeah! Yeah, hunter, warlock, or titan. Let's
this
go.
Is your destiny.
Woohoo! Oh, man. Taken? No, fallen. I don't know, I don't remember. Crota's End. They had the same things. Oh, look, it shows who's on. Caden, me, Brody, Aiden, Matthew, and Trap. Wait, you next memory. Does it save from like the choices I made and stuff? Taking King. What? View next memory. Oh, this is stuff that I've completed, I think. Rise of Iron. I'm the only one that's completed Rise of Iron out of us? Wow. I completed Rise of Iron. What's this? Is it the moon? Start a new adventure. Let's do it. Oh, they still have my same one, I think. Oh, no. I think. But yeah, I put in a code so that I get extra stuff for because I pre-ordered the game. So we don't have to accept, I wouldn't say boring, because this game can't be boring, but so we can level up a little bit more, I'm guessing. Oh yeah. That's me, I think so. Or is that Cade? It's Cade! I have a, same place. I actually have a figurine of him from pre-ordering it. He's like a wrench.
Ikora, if you tell me this is a practical joke, well, it kills me to say it, but I would be really impressed.
Impressing you, Cade, is the easiest thing I'll do all day.
Let's get serious, people.
Zavala, this Zavala. Is my serious face.
Can I can't tell. No.
Ikora, what have you got?
I can't tell because you're a robot.
Has sabotaged the Skyline defense systems.
And comms have been spotty for the last few hours. Every sensor beyond the wall has gone dark.
Maybe it's just the storm. Maybe it's... What are the set feeds telling us?
Maybe they're using the cover of the storm, the Cabal, the Taken, the Fallen.
That's good, right?
No. I mean, they're not there. There are no satellites.
And that's not good.
Battle stations!
There they are. Holy crap, there's a lot of them. They're on explode the...
Everyone with me! Mom! Ooh.
So cool. No, the tower. I can skip it if I want. Oh, I am in. I didn't mean to skip it. Dang it. I wanted to see that. Might have been the end anyway. Okay, let's see what we have to do.
This is City Hawk 723. Anyone home?
Oh, same guy.
No response on any channels, even the emergency frequencies. What is going on back there? Remember when I told you that you fly too fast? Forget I said that. Fly fast.
Okay, are we in? Please tell me we're in. We're in.
Let's get moving. We need to find Zavala, Ikora, and Cade.
Ah, it's the same. What's this? Boy of Titan plate. We'll probably get it after we do the first mission and get to like the thing like I did like the first time. It's the first time since I got the collection I got stuff. Super punch!
This doesn't make sense. The Cabal conquer systems by blowing up planets. Whatever they want, it must be here. In the last
city. No! Falcon? Take a grenade. Bye!
This is Commander Zavala. Civilians, report to evac points. Guardians, rendezvous in the plaza. Our city will not fall.
Okay.
Hey, you two. Give me a sec.
It's like McCree. Freaking fan day. He's like McCree high noon.
Give me a short day.
Oh, hello.
Ah, Saladin's young woman. My armory is open to you. Follow the path from there. It will lead you.
Oh yeah, they tried to complete the iron. Does that like affect the stuff that I did?
I'll want war. Give them war.
Pick a bottle rifle. What else can I get? I get anything? Last dance. Okay, let's see what we got. Last dance. 100 attack. 100 attack. Range. Okay, so I might hit the other. This way? No, finds a ball. Where'd I go? Oh, this way? Open door. I know, I've played this game before. It's my special weapon, no, it's a pistol. And chest out.
Evacuation order 77 is in
I'm gonna put my sensitivity up by like one. Control behavior. Look. Like four. Perfect. I know I need to upgrade that to double jump. Just like an RK5. My weapons deal bonus damage to shield enemies matching the energy color to the shield plus a powerful explosion. Oh, they changed that. I think, at least. Don't think they ever had that. Freaking potato aim. Oh no, I already have my double jump. Oh, and he actually had to double click this time. Bye. Aw, oh, dang it. So we have fire and his shield is fire. I'm sorry guys, but I need the sensitivity up one more, I think. Five. Yeah, I think we're good. Charged. Ready for, oh no, I was gonna say ready for Fist of Havoc. There we go. Did it. Now where'd it go?
Assaulting the city? Look at the traveler.
Oh god. Look. I have to go up here. Oh yeah, I forgot we had this little thing on our mini map.
Okay, my ghost keeps tagging these cabal as Red Legion. Akora, what do you got?
They're elite. Ruthless. And rumor is they have never known defeat.
Until today. Today they face Guardians.
But Zavala, they're attacking the Traveler.
The Traveler waits. We protect our people at any cost.
The Traveler? What is that thing they're attaching to it?
Can you shoot it? Nope. The ladder is not doing anything. It's one of these maps! What's one of the maps? I think... Oh no, it's Plaza! Are you ready for Fist of Havoc? I'm about to die. What? I have like a blink of health. Like, I have like a tracer blink of health. Well, I had at least. Let's go.
His Red Legion are well trained, but we are better. We will hold this line until the last civilian is safely away.
I hear him. Oh, here he is. Hey, buddy. Ten tower. Zimir, I need to get my fire. Oh, jeez. What the heck was that? I'm trying to. I need to use my power weapon.
Let's go! Run! Get back to cover! Run! Cover! Don't shoot me, Stavala! Charge! No.
We hold here. That command ship, it's next on the list.
That thing? Oh, God.
Crystal, stay inside my shield.
Where is the shield? Oh, right here.
Full refugee, show them what guardians are made of.
That's not gonna work. Far enough. Oh god, that was a bad decision. I need to get behind cover. I have my super. Let's do it! Huh.
Savala,
I killed him.
The last of the shuttles is away. But the speaker.
He never made it. I love Fist of Havoc.
I'm going to look for him.
I've got the plaza. Go with Ikora. Find the speaker.
We're on it, Commander.
Where? I don't know where. Oh, in here? What here? Need the plaza to find the speaker. Oh, this way.
Probably should catch up to Ikora.
That's what I'm doing. New objective. Find Ikora, I'm guessing? Need the plaza to oh, the speaker. Open this door. What do we do? Where do we go? I'm scared. Tower north. Down here. Oh! He's dead?
You will take no more from us, and you will find no mercy in me.
I'm coming with you. Oh.
Zavala.
She'll find the speaker. We need to move on that command ship. Now head to the North Tower. I'm sending Amanda Holliday to pick you up.
Hi. Go. Oh yeah, his fire. Oh yeah, baby. Fire, fire, baby, burn.
Ship off the field.
You know what? Oh, are you?
Someone told me you need a ride.
Oh, yeah.
Shut up about?
Get them on that command ship, now!
Hold on back there!
Oh no.
Come on, big guy. Do something.
Yeah.
Guardian. Time to kick them where it hurts.
The nuts? Their face? I don't know. Okay, there we go. I can only had a black screen.
Let us know when the shields are down and we'll hit that ship with everything we got.
Where? What are the shields? Don't know what shields are. Keep on just sending things out. Oh god, that's a bad aim. Nope, I killed somebody.
That hologram could help. Let me take a look.
What hologram? Oh. Where? We don't want to take a look, Ghost. To enter Nova mode.
Let me at that console. We can find a schematic in there.
What's Nova mode?
Okay, the shield generator should be at the bottom of the ship.
Okay. How do we get there? This way. Oh, this is Nova mode. Oh no. Leave me alone. Oh, this is bad. Oh, I can't tell if he's fire. I think he's electric. And I mean void. It's arc, sun, and void. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Let's see if I can throw a grenade on him. Ooh, that did a lot of damage to him. There we go, now he's dead. I got some heavy ammo.
Hey, what's your status?
If only I had a heavy weapon.
All flaming pit. Kept burning out. Anyone heard from Akora?
Not since you went for the speaker. Form up! For me!
By staticking. Let me punch you. Let me punch you. Fine. Don't want me punch. Rocket launchers! Don't. They don't see me. Ah! And go, hey guys, go check out that Overwatch video I made yesterday. I just finished editing today. I'm actually editing for once, so go check that out. Got it. Yeah, I have my super. It's you. I think I should super this guy. Oh! Oh, that did a lot of damage. Leave me alone, dude.
The shield generator should be straight ahead.
Nope. It is, but I'm dead, so. Let's go. Oh, big guy. You don't see me? Oh, yeah, you do. One, my super. Oh, perfect timing. Oh, there's nobody here. Let's go.
All right, destroy the turbines. The shield should fizzle.
Oh, I fell under the turbines. Where am I? What the heck? I got molested by a turbine. Why does this always happen to me? So now I need to get one on each side. Oh god. Run. Get down!
Heat level's rising. It's working.
Oh god. Oh, I jumped it. Go, go, go! Huh? Oh, I missed. It's like, oh, there it is. Okay, let's go get it. What is the heck? Why is it not working? Well, it's working. Go, go, go. Oh, I made it. Okay, I made it. We did it.
Zavala, we did it. The shields are down. Zavala?
No. Okay, let's get the green ship. Let's go.
Amanda, we're headed topside. Amanda!
Is that?
Welcome to a world without light.
Guardian, something's wrong.
No!
Do not look at me. You are weak, undisciplined, cowering behind walls. You're not brave. You've merely forgotten the fear of death. Allow me to reacquaint you.
No ghost!
Your kind never deserve the power you were given. I am Gnoll. And your light is mine.
Okay. Destiny 2. Well, that was weird. What time is it? It is 11:19. Heaven. Looks like heaven. Ugh. It's there, look, triangles. The young wolves howl. The reef. I think it's the reef. I'm saying names I hope are true. So. The last city, 2 days after the attack. I'm still alive? My arm broken or something? Where do I go? Why do they have to make this so annoying? Where do I go? Exit. What do I do? I think I need to find my ghost. Can I drink water? I don't even know where I'm supposed to go. Oh, this is an old map. I have to walk. So slow. Wrong. I don't even know if he's gone. Why do I hear him? What's that? Go into me, heal me. Thank you.
But I can't resurrect you. Not since.
Okay, I've got a pistol.
The light is gone.
Can I get a pistol?
City. Traveler. Everything. The Red Legion is killing powerless guardians. We have to get out of here.
How can I get out of here with when I have a pistol with no ammo? Oh, sad. Let's go this way, since I don't have any ammo, so I can't really fight. I can punch still, that's about it.
I'm picking up an emergency broadcast. Rendezvous coordinates. They're evacuating the planet. We're on our own.
Into the world. So sad. Destroyed.
These guardians, they had no chance without their powers. That could be us. Guardian, if you die, I can't resurrect you.
You got a gun.
Be very careful.
I'll try. Take caution. New objective. Follow your vision. My vision. I don't know what my vision is. Oh, that's Vanna. One week after the attack.
Is it following us, or are we following it?
I don't know. Maybe it's telling us to go somewhere where there's actually shelter. Oh. Oh, that's right, I can't. The light fades away. Oh no. Am I gonna have to do all of this over again? Oh, I just want to make after the attack.
It's that falcon again. Is it following us? Or are we following it?
What? Oh, we have to go to the right? I thought we had to go to the left. I don't know where we have to go. Oh, it says this way. Where are we going? Like the submachine gun. Want me to fight those guys again? I don't want to do that. Okay, now it's where we died. Where do I go? Do we have to go? Okay, it says we have to go this way. Oh, right here. Okay, we're supposed to miss. We're supposed to miss that jump, I'm guessing.
Now look, somebody left a perfectly good guardian lying around. Things must be worse than I thought. And that's our cue. Time to go, people!
But wait. Where are you all going?
As far away from here as possible.
That falcon, it belongs to you?
The name's Hawthorne, and this is Lewis, the best pilot we got. What about you? Fit to fly? Probably gonna need one of these, too.
Oh, yeah.
Time to make yourself useful, Guardian. All right, people, spin them up. Got a long flight ahead of us.
So we found somebody that helped us. She a guardian? No.
Do you see, traveler? Mm-hmm. All that I have done. Grace me with your light. Take your place at the center of my empire. See me, and the Red Legion will be your true guardians.
Dominus, the city is secure. Those who fled are being hunted, and those foolish enough to remain have been executed. Victory, as with all things, is yours to claim.
This victory is as much yours as mine, old friend.
All that remains is the completion of the cage around this great machine. Then we may begin the extraction of its power and put it to its rightful use.
They call it the Traveler.
I would contend that other civilizations may be more precise in their naming. Its functions can be controlled and exploited, as we have so clearly proven.
Yet they believe it to be a god. Dominus. Gaul. We have spent our lives, you and I, working to reshape our society, reforge our people, rebuild an empire nearly destroyed by Kallus's greed and corruption. There is nothing in this universe greater than you. The Red Legion will have that machine's power. You will be called Emperor. What more would the Dominus have?
I would have words with my guest.
The heck is that? Oh, the Traveler? Yep.
So, you're the one who speaks for the Traveler.
I mean the speaker, yeah. Wow, this is really intense.
Coming up on the European Dead Zone. Gonna be our new home for a while.
Look, do you recognize it? That's where we're supposed to go.
How do you know?
They call it the Shard of the Traveler. I call it not a place you want to go poking around.
Is that where he found me? Aw, oh, nice little village. Broken, but nice. Okay, Sunburn Oak, and then Wonderwing. Where's that exotic weapon I'm supposed to get? That I'm supposed to get an exile. I'll probably have to get all that. Do I have any better armor? Nope. Wait, oh, this is my shotgun. So it's the engrams person. I'm gonna go find this. Postmaster, this is the person I want.
Checking.
Messages. Oh, you have no messages at this time. Where's all my stuff? But I pre-ordered this game. So where's my free stuff? I put in the codes. Let's see if I can go find it somewhere. I don't think it'd be in here. Go to this.
How is the battlefield? Oh. I'm glad to see you safe. I am Tyra. Tyra Karn. I'm sorry. Have we met before? Losing my connection to the light has been...
I don't remember her at all.
I understand you seek the Shard of the Traveler. I too.
New armor. Oh, yay. We got the Titan Mark clan banners. Yay, it's 11 more. Power. I know... I thought I was supposed to have a, what's this? Axis Vault. Page. There was nothing in here. Collections. Dang it, did I not put in the right code or something? Where are we supposed to go? Supposed to go up there. Who are you?
Did you need something? This is a lot of civilization. For me, at least. Of course, I've been living outside the city half my life. So, anyway, heard you want to go poke around that busted up hunk of traveler. You Guardians have a weird idea of a good time. Oh well. Lewis and I know plenty about trusting you. Take care of yourself, okay?
Okay. This is not how I intended Destiny 2 would be. To open the director. Right off. Okay. I want to see if I can get my free stuff. How do I get? I put in the code. It's in here. So guys, I think this is a good spot to end the video here. It's a new game, Destiny 2. Ooh. Oh my gosh. But I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next one.